You have noticed that everything an Indian does is in a circle. And that is because the power of the world always works in circles. And everything tries to be round. The sky is round. And I have heard that the earth is round like a ball. And so are all the stars. The wind, in its greatest power, whirls. Birds make their nests in circles. For theirs is the same religion as ours. Even the seasons form a great circle in their changing, and always come back again to where they were. The life of a man is a circle. So it is in everything where power moves. All things in the world are two. In our minds, we are two. Good and evil. With our eyes, we see two. Two things. Things that are fair and things that are ugly. We have the right hand that strikes and makes for evil, and the left hand full of kindness near the heart. 1 foot may lead us to an evil way. The other foot may lead us to good. So are all things. Two. All. Thank you. going to venture that the man who sat on the ground in his teepee, meditating on life and its meaning, accepting the kinship of all creatures, acknowledging unity with the universe of things, was infusing into his being the true essence of civilization. Ask me to plow the ground. Shall I take a knife and tear my mother's bosom? Then when I die, she will not take me to her bosom to rest. For stones. Shall I dig under her skin for her bones? Then, when I I die, I kinda enter her body to be born again. You ask me to cut grass and make hay and sell it and be rich like white men. But how dare I cut my mother's hair? Yeah. When a man does a thing, there are three ways. A bad way, a good way, and a better way. I, for my part, always seek the better way.
Thank you.
I love that land of winding waters more than all the rest of the world. Love his father's grave is worse than a wild animal. Some of our chiefs make the claim that the land belongs to us. It is not what the Great Spirit told me. he told me that the land belongs to him. That no people owns the land.
Thank you.
spirit of the native people, the first people, has never died. It lives in the rocks and the forests, the rivers and the mountains. It murmurs in the brooks and whispers in the trees. The heart of these people were formed of the earth that we now walk. And their voice can never be silenced. Are connected. Whatever befalls the earth, befalls the children of the earth. Knowledge was inherent in all things. The world was a library. Thank you. creatures have equal rights upon it. No death, only a change of worlds. You have noticed that everything an engine does is in a circle. That is because the power of the world always works in circles.